Come and see it by the far, friends, and listen. There's a story I must tell to you about a car hop named Red River Sally. And this tail boy that tore her heart in two. One day Sal was inside at the counter. Someone spoke, and when she turned around, she was looking into a belt buckle. And this tail boy just stood there looking down. From that day they were always together, and Sal thought her true love had been found. She stood right in the bullpen and cheered him. Every night the rodeo was in town. Then the cowboy asked Sal if she would marry, and she loved him too much to refuse. Sally said that she would always remember the kind and sweet words that that darling boy used. So the cowboy and the car hop was married, and they cut out on a week's honeymoon. Poor old Sally, she didn't have no way at all of knowing that the cowboy was gonna tear her heart in two. Sal was happy she'd married the cowboy. She thought she'd found someone she could look up to. When she learned the awful truth, she couldn't face him, 'cause without his boots he is only 5'2". So if you fall for a tall, handsome stranger, and you think that he's just right for you, just remember old Red River Sally and the cowboy that tore her heart.